My name is Genevieve Knoll and I'm from Seneca High School. My plans after high school is to go to Stevens Point and become an interior designer. My favorite food is tacos, because my mom makes really good tacos. What I like to do in my free time is draw. My favorite thing to do is art.
I'm excited to have Micah take my pictures today because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.